Hello, good morning all. Today in this video we are going to discuss regarding a new feature which has been added in Odoo version 14. So currently in the screen you are seeing Odoo version 14 Enterprise Edition. So if I go to the settings, so currently this is accessed from the Odoo runbot. So if I go to the settings, you can see it's loading. So once the loading has been done, you can see the Odoo version. So if I scroll down to the bottom, you can see this is Odoo 14 Alpha 1 Enterprise Edition. So recently a new feature has been added into the Odoo 14, which is a new application. So if I go to the home screen and if I scroll down, here you can see a new icon called data cleaning. So this is the new application which has been added into the Odoo 14 for the purpose of cleaning the system. So right now if we have got a redundant data into the system and if we need to clean it, we can just use this application. So we can configure some rules for a particular models and just filter out those records based on condition. So let's see how we can use this application. So I'll go to the data cleaning application and here you can see deduplication and configuration. So I'll just start from the configuration. So if I go to the configuration, here you can see we have got rules and I'll just open the menu and here you can see we have got around 11 rules which has been created. So I'm not going to create a new rules. I'll just continue with a existing rule in the database. So if I open the first record, so I'll just open the first one with the name contact. So here you can see we have given the name as contact duplication. I'll just give the name as contact duplication and we have to specify the model name. So this rule should be applied for a particular model. So I have choose the model as contacts, that is rs.partner model. And if you need to add some domain, like if you need to filter or clean up some particular records having some condition, you can just add a filtration here like id equal to 1 or some condition can be added here. So right now I'm not going to add any domains, let it be like that. And if the rule has to be applied across all the companies, you can just tick it like cross companies. And there is duplicate removal rule, like whether the duplicate has to be archived or deleted. So you can just set archive or either delete from here. So I'll just choose the archive from here. And there are different modes like manual and automatic, so you can choose one among these and notify users. So once this process is done, if you need to notify some users, you can just set it here. So once I place the mouse over the corresponding label in the help, it is coming something like list of users. So right now there is only one user, so I'm not able to choose multiple. So here you can see list of users to notify when there are new records to merge. So it will give a notification when there is some matching records has been occurred, and it will be executed as a scheduled action like on a particular interval. So you can just set every 1 week or 1 month or like that, you can set here. So the main part of this is coming here, that is deduplication rules. So here we can set based on which thing we will understand whether it is duplicated or not. So right now we will set it based on the name. So I'll choose the name from this model, that is rs.partner model, and merge if, and here you have to set the condition. So right now we have got two conditions, that is exact match or case or ascent insensitive match. So I'll go with case bar ascent insensitive match. So that has been done. So we have created a deduplication rule in the database, and what we will do is that we will go to the contacts menu. So for the contacts model, we have applied or we have created the rule. So I'll go to the contacts model, and what I will do is that I'll just create two new contacts. So let's create, click on create button, and let's create two new customers. One is roommates, that's done. Now I'll copy the same name and I'll click on create button once again, and I'll paste the same name. So right now in the database we have got two customers or two contacts with the same name, that is Odoo mates. So if I search here, you can see we have got two customers. So like this, there are different chance for data to get duplicated in the database, and we really need to merge those. So if I go to the data cleaning application, so I'll go to the data cleaning, and from here if I go to the corresponding rule that we have written, that is contact duplication, and if I click this button, that is deduplicate. So I'll just click on this button, I will be redirected to the corresponding view. So here you can see we have got different records, that is this is the record that we have created. Similarity is 97%, and another contact duplication is Mark Demo and your company Mark Demo with a similarity of 58%. So right now here we can see the similarity. And another contact duplication is Mitchell Admin and your company Mitchell Admin. So like this we can see. So here we can see whether we have got the option to whether it has to be merged or whether it has to be discarded. So right now we are going to merge this. So we know that it has been got duplicated and actually it's our really single customer. So I'll just click on merge button. So are you sure you want to merge these records? Okay. So once you click on the merge, the records will be get merged. Two records have been merged. So that has been gone from here. So another one is mark demo and your company mark demo. So I'll just click on discard. So it has been removed and I will do the same for this one also, discard. And now if I go to the contacts and if I search for Odoo Mates, it will be only single one. So I'll just make a search of Odoo Mates. Here you can see only single record is there. So earlier when we have searched, we have got two Odoo Mates, but based using the data cleaning application, we have merged it. So right now we have only single Odoo Mates in the database. So what we have seen is we will go to the data cleaning and we will write the rules here. So based on the rules, it will show us the matching records satisfying the given condition or clicking the duplicate button. And from there, we can take the necessary action to clean up the database. So that's all about this video. If you like the video, please do click the like button and subscribe to the channel to get notified regarding all the updates. Thank you.